audience. Today we are cooking a potato soup with the leftover from yesterday. We had the smashed potatoes yesterday, and today we make out of the rest of the leftover, we make a potato soup. So, and here I have some boiled water. In this boiled water I gave one onion. Close up, please. I gave one onion. Then I have here one celery, the half of a celery, fresh celery. And now I am preparing the celery. I am cutting the celery. Celery has to be cut. So, celery has to be cut and washed. So, here is the prepared piece of celery. Now it comes into the water, because later all the ingredients will be mixed with a mixer, and this gives a soup. This is celery, one onion I just took into the water. Here is the celery. So, okay. I give some more water into the pot. So, these ingredients now have to cook for about 20 minutes. So, in the meanwhile, I did a salad with fresh mushrooms, and fresh bought Brombeeren, berries. And mushrooms, fresh. And there is also some nuts in it. Nuts in this fresh made salad. It tastes very good to the meal. Normally a celery looks like this. It is very good for vegetable soups. We take it for the vegetable soups. It has a special flavor. Taste. The onions and the celery are ready now. They have cooked for 20 minutes with a bit vegetable spice also in the cooking water. Now we do this, that we do out the fire, we lower the fire. No? Now we have a clear vegetable soup, but I do want to have a potato soup. What do I do now? I mix the vegetables now with this mixer. I mix the vegetables very good with the mixer. Onions and celery have to be mixed very good with the mixer. The celery are mixed now in the water. This is now a clear vegetable soup. We give some vegetable here in. So, some vegetable spices, then some salt. And now there comes in the leftover potato, smashed potatoes. I do them in here into the clear soup. So now you have to mix it again. Now the potatoes, the mashed potatoes, are in here in the pot for making a potato soup. So, it's nearly done. You grill it around with a grill. There are in potatoes now, leftover potatoes. There is in one onion, and there is in vegetable spices, and there is in the celery, a half celery now. This is a fresh made, homemade soup. It smells good. And then if you want, you can add a little bit of milk. Milk into this soup. It tastes great with a bit of milk. Full milk, please. Full milk. So, now I will taste it. This is our soup for today. It tastes great. So, one more salt, please. A bit of salt. You can do in as much salt as you like and put the flavor in it, the special flavor, as you like. I put in a bit more salt. Now I'm proving again. A good cook always tastes his own meal. Now it's very good. It's homemade, self-made potato soup. Very good. Enjoy your meal. Yeah, okay. You can do a close-up on the soup. Need some more salt, perhaps. A bit of Parmigiano pops it up. But you will like it. I bet you will like it. It's homemade and it's great. Potato soup with celery and onion. It's a cream soup made out of potatoes. Creamy soup. So, tasting again. To my salad, I also did one apple because the apple has a fresh taste, and I did one apple to my salad. This soup is for 4 persons. Mm. tastes good.
Yeah, really good.
So, now we can eat.